Hello and welcome back to my Pokemon Crystal Plus Nuzlocke. Now, I had a couple of problems at the start of recording this bit. I went to Ilex Forest and then there was some issues with the video recording. And I also realised that I'm an absolute idiot. I deposited Nup after the last gym, when Nup is dead, so I'm going to release Nup this time. And I already said my farewells, so I'm not going to say them again. Bye bye. Okay, now I didn't really do anything last time. I went to Ilex Forest, and yeah, not much else. So let's go back. Now, I didn't actually fight this guy, thankfully, so at least there's nothing really missed. Okay. Let's fight this guy and then I'll get my encounters and go into the Slowpoke Well. Let's hiker Anthony with two Pokemon. He has a two ball. Right deal. Let's face him with our Yukari. Yeah, let's face him with our Yukari. Let's use him with that. Let's see if Wing Attack does a little bit more. Yeah. What am I not doing now? Okay. Fair enough. Now I think I should be able to just fight him and get. And finally he has Machop. Now I think he normally has Machop to me, so this should be relatively easy without you can't, even with the attack drop. No, after that. Is this after all hell? Oh no problem. Yay, level 12. Good. Okay, let's get an encounter here, shall we? Ooh, actually, for that. I completely forgot to get that berry, which is nice, because that could be quite helpful. Okay, my encounter here is a... There is only Zubat. Oh my goodness, am I just gonna fight Zubats? Last episode we had the swarm of Whoopers, and now it seems like we're gonna get a swarm of Zubats. Great. Seriously, there are a variety of different Pokemon in each round, it's just that I happen to be... getting... you know what? I was gonna fight it for a little bit of XP. Right, something different please. Abra! An Abra would be very nice. And this calls for a Great Ball, huh? Oh yeah, that's one of the things that was missed from the last episode. I went to some items. Right, well there's no encounter for this route. Yeah. The enemy Pokemon flees from battle, and that's your encounter wasted. counter wasted, and a great ball wasted. Fantastic. Alright, let's get an encounter here before I move on. Better note. Yay. Fortunately, last time I got an Oddish and a Vileplume would have been nice, but I released him just so we could catch a Pokemon together. And now I'm getting something worse. I mean, Venomoth really is just a shit Butterfree. You know, I'd prefer a Vileplume, but whatever. I'm not going to throw any decent balls at this guy. Girl. In fact, the only good thing about catching it is that I don't have to catch it again later. Get in the ball. I don't even want you. Yay, Venom, that was cool. Yes, I know the perfect name for you. Why, you may ask? Because he's gonna, well, she's going to be switching for Bugsy, should I need it? Should probably evolve it. I'll have to check when it evolves. I'm gonna start Dunno. I think Dunno's gonna do that much at the moment. And we'll withdraw. We need to level him up a bit, maybe. I'll have to see what level Venonat involves. I'll actually look it up now, while I make my way to the Slowpoke Well. I do two things at once here. Right, go on, Kurt. Yeah, just... Let's have a look. Venomoth evolves from Venonat's time level 31. Brilliant. Right. But wait. Who am I going to have up front? I think maybe it's a good idea to have Mr. Burns up front. Yeah, we'll have Mr. Burns up front, I think. Right. See what the Rockets have to offer. I don't remember what levels they're at. Hopefully this isn't going to be too difficult. Oh, Murkrow, I remember this. Yeah. Should be a nice challenge. Murkrow's a pretty tough opponent. I remember I originally put Murkrow in. And then the Murkrow was just too hard. And would just kick my ass quite substantially. I mean, like, look at this. I'm level 14, it's level 10. And it's took off 15 HP. So it's pretty fearsome. But thankfully I've taken it out. And I think that's gonna be one of the hardest opponents. He's digging under, so let's switch to Minute Fresh needs to get up. Let's switch to Minute Fresh needs to evolve. I think it evolves until quite later, which is a shame. Whoa. That was too much. Should I use an attack? Oh no. The first proper death. I mean, I've had deaths before, but they've been proper and I couldn't shit about it. Wow, I only put him in there to get some experience. Oh, Mini Fresh. I knew his crappy fences was gonna get him. Right. Finish the job you started, Mr. Burns. Okay. Right. Normally, it's the Murkrow that causes trouble, not a Rattata. Let me just double check it isn't holding anything. I think it is. Right. Minty Fresh. You had a lot of potential. You had some good attack, good speed. But you just didn't have those defences. Cause your downfall. Sorry to see you go, mate. Bye. Okay. Do I get the egg or do I get the no? Let's get the egg. Like, Dunno's not really going to do anything in the gym because he has a weakness to bug. So he would just be there for the sake of it more than anything. I mean, I will probably use him in the gym just so I can stick the XP share on him. Why didn't you up it up? Doesn't even matter. Just have to be careful. It's not very effective. It's effective enough. Leah. And then I think... Oh. Bastard. Okay, that's good enough. Well, it doesn't even matter anyway. This These rockets are definitely a step up from the purple and crystal ones in terms of difficulty. Now let's leave the destroyer now and fight this next one. And I think I'll go back and heal. The team's not in a good shape for the final one. Come on, destroyer. Let's go. She's fine. Oh, okay. Let's see if you get some time. Or not. Come on, destroyer. Good, look at that. Well, alright. Yay, level 13. Not sure if Mars good enough to fight, but let's just do a tackle. Nice. Quick attack. Finish it. Good, good. Coughing shouldn't be too bad, I think. Quite defensive, but I think it's doable. So good though. Okay, let's go back and heal, and then we'll face the last rocket. Ooh! First, an encounter. Do that. Well, let's take it out anyway. XP is XP, innit? I think what we'll do this time is we'll get our encounter and we'll take out the final rocket member. And that'll be it for this segment, I think. Stats. I think I'm going to leave with Destroyer. Destroyer's got the best defenses at present, so I would feel a little safer with Destroyer. Ooh, an encounter. I know that the encounters in here are the same as the main game, just less frequent. Zubat and Slowpoke. Although, I'm not sure if we get Slowpoke encounters after we rescue them, but we'll see. Slowpoke will be better than a damn whooper at any rate. Ooh, if I can get some extra cash from this. Ah! critical hit.
Oh, you bastard!
Nothing to switch to can take it. I should have leveled up before. Zex defend. Survive it if it doesn't crit. I can use a super potion. That will crit. Thank you, merciful gods. Super potion. Thank you, Meowth. Or not. Shit. Stop critting me. Heal up again. What is with this terrible luck? He's getting crits left, right, and centre. He's hitting with hypnosis. Oh my god! Mr. Burns is dead, isn't he? Good. Burn him. Please burn him.
Survive, please.
I hope this kills him. Please kill him. Yes! Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna stop it here. Time's running on anyway. Next time we'll do our Orioles. Shit. See you next time. Bye.